Hi, this is Uncle Pepe. I'm in Port Canaveral, Florida. I'm at Victory Casino Cruises, a cruise we didn't get to go on, actually, because of circumstances beyond our control. But the big problem was, I called Enterprise Rent-A-Car because I wanted to drive us home instead of waiting for the bus for 5.5 hours. So I call them, they tell me, yeah, well, we'll send somebody over. And, you know, that's the company that picks you up. Well, then I called back after 20 minutes and they said, no, we don't pick up over there. Now, that was the cheapest car I could find. It was about 50 bucks. But they didn't do what they said they were going to do. So Enterprise, you're out of my life. No more Enterprise Rent-A-Car. I would watch them if I were you. But budget was 100 bucks, okay? Hertz was 115. These people are out of their mind. All he needed was for about 3 hours to turn around and bring Marianne home and to turn around and turn this car in. But they got, they don't care. They don't know nothing but money. Bafangul. All right? So anyway, this is Uncle Pepe signing off saying, screw the rental car companies.
Thank you.
Oh, by the way, Uber, $175. That's not reasonable.